Hello. We are in week two of the legislative session, and just this past week, I testified on six different bills I hope are passed into law. I want to tell you about a couple of them, and we're excited to hope that they move forward. One of them has to do with honoring and recognizing the important service that our military spouses and dependents give to our community. We want to make sure that they can have affordable higher education opportunities and pathways to be successful. And right now, sometimes when folks are deployed and their family member resides here, we want to ensure that they maintain their residency status and that they're able to continue with their education and have an ease and peace of mind knowing that they don't have to struggle with trying to figure out how financially they're going to be able to pay for higher education. We know that post-secondary education is so important for our military families, and this is one way to ensure that they'll be able to continue and reside in Washington State and get the great education that Washington State offers. Housing and homelessness is a crisis in Pierce County, and it's really important that we address that now. We know that many people are homeless and are struggling to find permanent supportive housing. We also have discovered that many people who are staying with a friend for a night with their families, or considered couch surfing, or hopping from one place to another, are not considered homeless. And we know that they are, and it's really important that we address that issue and find ways for those families, and in particular those children, to get the services that they need in order to get that permanent supportive housing and not be homeless anymore and find the safety in the community that they so deserve. I hope you'll visit our website to check out all the things that we're working on this legislative session, and I hope that you'll stay informed and stay connected with us because we want to hear from you. I look forward to talking with you again soon, and I hope that you have a great second week as well. Thank you.